So, good morning! Today I'm going to show you how to wake up your skin and give you a beautiful glowing complexion that'll stay all throughout the day. I start off every morning with my Clean and Clear Morning Burst. I love the fresh scent and I love the microbeads that it has in it that exfoliates your face gentle enough that you can use it every day. And it just helps wake your skin up and open your eyes every morning, and it makes your skin smell really fresh and your face feel really wide awake. Instead of roughly towel drying your face, you're just going to take a clean towel and pat it along your face until your face is somewhat moist but there's no water dripping off of it. I came apart inside a world made of angry people. I found a boy who had a dream making everyone smile. About every 2 weeks, I use these sebum charcoal patches, and you just place them right over your nose, and they pull out any blackheads or anything in your pores, and they're really good for your skin. They leave your nose and the area around your nose feeling really smooth. He was sunshine. I fell over my feet like bricks under. After about 15 to 20 minutes, you're going to just pull off the sebum patch and you'll see that there is a lot of gunk on it. Just throw that in the garbage and then go on to the next step. And how am I supposed to tell you how I feel? I need oxygen. I keep ice cubes made out of green tea in the freezer, and every morning I take one of them out and I apply it all over my face until the ice is completely melted. This helps caffeinate the face, which brightens it up, and it also tightens your pores because the ice is cold and that constricts the blood vessels. It'll also drain some of the excess blood from under your eyes, so your eyes won't have that bruise-like appearance. Using water that's almost as cold as the ice from the tap, just splash your face and then pat it dry again with the towel. And so I found a state of mind where I could be speechless. I had to try it for a while to figure out this feeling. Once your face is dry, I usually use 3 drops of my bio oil on my hand. And I warm it up between my palms and I will massage my face for about 10 minutes. You can do it as long as you want. I just find it relaxes me, it helps me wake up, and if I press fingers underneath and above my eyes, it helps drain the blood again. So that makes it appear like you don't have those big bags under your eyes after a long night. This felt so right. Pull me upside down to